To install the optional valance, first attach valance clips to the head rail. Next, attach valance corners to each end of the valance. Finally, attach valance returns to the valance corners and insert the valance onto the head rail. The control wand rotates the vanes for precise light control and guides the vanes left and right to open and close the blinds.